having mastered the art of making bad decisions, of constructing self-made prisons in the shape of social panopticism, left bereft by the theft of purpose that perhaps never even existed. Imposter syndrome again resurfaced as the isolation persisted. And by the loss of hope is driven home a new type of fear of the new type of unknown, of uncertainty. Every ghost month that passes brings more shades of grey to these rose-colored glasses, lacking in urgency.